If I die tomorrow, then 70 years.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Hi, welcome. Welcome in this video. In this video, we're going to answer the question, when does copyright expire? The thing is, it's difficult to answer because every country has their own rules about copyright. But I'm going to show you how it works in the US so you know how it works. If you have question about copyright or anything related to copyright, feel free to contact me. You can become a member and join the Discord. In the Discord, I will answer your question. So, when does copyright expire? First thing first, we're going to look at the law in the US. And in the law, you will see for yourself what they say about expiration. What you need to know and try to remember is, as soon as something begins, there will also be an ending. As soon as you create something and you have certain kind of rights, there will be an end. What I'm trying to say is, your right will expire. But it's important to know what is the date of the thing that you create. So what's the date of the copyright? When did you create it? When did you publish it? That's really important. So what you're going to do right now is, we're going to look at the law in the US, what they say about expiration. And then you can think for yourself what you're going to do or not. So, and you can answer the question yourself. So, let's look at the law. As you can see here, this is the law. It's in a PDF form. You can just type in Google copyright US and you get this PDF document. The thing is, I'm not going all the way down. What's important to know to look at the index. And you see here, we have preface, chapter 3. There we will find the answer. Duration of copyright. So it says something about the period. So we're going to go to article 301. So you see here, we cannot find the answer. But if we go down here, we can see the answer. So in general, so that means when something starts with in general, that means there are specific situation. When there are specific situation, then the general rules doesn't apply. Watch out for that. So in general, copyright and work created on or after January 1st, 1978, subsists from its creation and except provided by the following substance. Endures for terms consists of the life of the author. So as long as you are still alive, you still have copyright. And 17 years after your death, then it will expire. You understand? So if I die tomorrow, then 70 years after my death, the copyright of the things that I still created will still be exist. Will still exist. Hopefully you understand what I mean. So this is the general rule. There are some specific cases which you need to look out for. I'm not going to discuss those things here. I just want to show you the general rules where you can find it. So if you have question about expiration of copyright, or if you have question about copyright itself or other thing related to copyright, feel free to contact me. You can become a member of the Discord. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be